whole idea with tattoos is just that they're little tiny pictures, that's all. Okay, so we'll do a T-Rex. So you start with the top of the head and the bottom. Okay, so that's the head. Now, because dinosaurs are extinct, I always do them as skeletons. So then you've got the neck. And the body comes round with a tail. Okay, and you've got the back leg. Now they have big pointy feet and horrible toes. Okay, and then you have another claw that comes out here. And another leg there. So there's one dinosaur.
Whoa!
Okay, so there's a dinosaur. And then you can do a pterodactyl as well. Now this one's a bit further up because it flies. Okay, so what we do? Now they've got long noses. Anybody that knows their dinosaurs?
Yep.
So they've got a long nose.
Very long nose.
They have, and then you get the head. They sort of come back like this, and then they've got these long wings which come out like this, and they've got like fingers on the end of these wings. Okay, and then you just fill in.
Oh, don't move.
Fill in the wings. And then there's one that goes the other side. Bless you. And then they get legs that fly out the back with claws.
Whoa.
There we go. And then I also tend to do a bit of a broken tree. My dinosaurs, just so they're not stuck on the middle of your arm doing nothing. Here we go.